Deadline 2. I cannot get enough of the deadline. Beam down. Let's rock and roll. This is a particularly good map to zip across the axes and surprise people. Ooh, we got it. And it's heavy on the wall riding, of course. And you can see for a very good distance, so... I have a good idea that if I come up here, if he kept on, he must have figured it out. He must have figured out the game. And I just went underneath. That was kind of lucky. I do feel lucky, Punk. Pick that up high, at least turn him back the other way if I don't kill him. Crashes. Will I make it? No. Moonshark got me. They call him Moonshark, baby. They call him Moonshark. What does that mean? I just don't know. But I got a pink blade down, and I'm going for some kind of boost. Bunny hop! And jump and bunny hop! I didn't bunny hop, I still have a bunny hop. Luckily the jump was enough. Cutting across the axis here. Do it! That was so close. If you hadn't killed me, I would have gotten. That was a close one. Drop a beam down. Then climb the high wall. Oh, yeah, cut me. That's a double down. Can we get a power boost, at least? Alright, well, at least we got a speed boost. Speed boost ahoy. Okay, we got Green coming up. He's gonna climb the wall a little bit. That was a good run right there. Whoa! And we got Bunny Hop. I would have preferred the speed boost, but we'll take Bunny Hop. You never know what you're going to need. I hit it and it didn't happen, so I don't know. Sometimes it happens. I don't know why. Spectating. He was doing so well. I Bunny Hop. Why didn't I Bunny Hop enough? There was Bunny Hopping going on. Gee, I wonder whose bike that was. Blowing and burning. Is that my dead body? That's someone else's bike. But hey, that looked cool. I'll throw him off. Let's see here now. What kind of boost are you? Speed boost, my favorite kind. And I've just walled it off from anyone else and I killed myself. Floated more than I expected, I'll have you know. That was a little bit of a... I'm now almost dead. Now I'm completely dead. I thought I could cut him off. I couldn't cut him off. Nope, now we get to watch. Hi, Moonshark. Let's see. That over now? Nope. I'll tell you what, the graphics are so beautiful, I actually don't mind watching the way it plays out. He's going for Moonshark. Who will cut off who here? He's going for the wall ride. He's got a speed boost. I bet you he kicked that speed boost. Wow! Oh. And he destroyed Moonshot. Then he died. There left more to go here? I'm seeing a little loading thing going on. It's a loading. No, I still have, one more kill on Moonshark and then it's all over. One more kill on the Moonshark. One more kill to the Moonshark. All we gotta do is crash that Moonshark. Doobly-doo. Okay. That's not happening. It's a beautiful green. It really is. It almost makes you want to have, a bike in every color. Of course, they're 2.5 million apiece, so that's probably not going to happen. Well, now we're down to pretty much a sudden death sort of situation. Whoever gets killed next, the other person's the winner. Oh, this round, at least. We have 3 minutes left in the round Ola here. The roundification. Ah, he's chasing tails. Whoa! And Food Shark took himself out. That's it, folks. Round loser. Yes, I know I'm a round loser. I was spectating. There's not a whole lot of news there. Didn't do too badly, but didn't do fantastic. Now, it'll be interesting to see. Can we make this 2 rounds of the same person winning? Or is it going to go out longer than that for even more money? Which is kind of the goal, really. It's just, that's kind of the thing. I'm the Pink Rider. That's right, I am the Pink Rider. Let's roll. That's gonna be mine. It's already lit up pink. Come on. Haha, I got it. I wonder, is that the sort of thing where you can only get it if it's your color, or is that the... Whoa! I was so lucky there. That was lucky. I was pontificating instead of looking where I'm going and where everybody else is. I gotta keep an eye on the map. Punch it! I think he's gonna be able to go under my, my beam, but let's cut across the axis here. That was cool. On so many levels. Get up and around. I'm not turning. Something's happened to my left turn there. That was weird. Like something lagged on me. I could not turn. Everybody's climbing into the middle. Ooh, we got the geek. DMX geek got taken down by the Pink Rider. Corner. Well, that was a bunny hop, not a speed kick. Darn it. I didn't even notice. He's going for that boost. I'm going to cut in the inside here and not get entangled. The dude with the speed boost. Ooh, Moonshark got taken down. Now, let's see. I want to try and find another boost. There's a boost. I think it was a boost. Somebody got the boost. The boost is gone! The boost is gone! Oh, I cut across and he heard up. You try to sometimes anticipate what people are going to do when they cut, when you zig, when they zag. Generally speaking, you go boof. Okay, we've got a speed boost. How are we doing? We're not doing too bad on the numbers. Somebody either jumped over or around or something. Ooh, this is a target-rich environment! I got no one. How did I get no one there? Hello! Ooh, he was still in... Okay, here it is. How did that happen? People would be blowing up all over the place. Remember, there's a certain... With Last Man Standing, there's no need to get back out there. In a hurry. No, let the respawn times! Oh, dear. Now, he just popped up out of nowhere and I ran into that. That was just... See, now I'm safe for a little while. I can't get killed again. You might as well let the respawn work for you, you know? Time warp.
Let's do the time warp again.
I got somebody out of pure luck. So we got 6 more minutes here. You know, let's see. If the same person wins, which means not me. Who won it last time was, I think it was DMX Geek. Yeah, DMX Geek. So if DMX Geek takes this, then we're done. Loop down and cut across the axis. Can we go over? That's a dangerous move. You can slide down into it. We can zip across here. Jump. This was bad. That was very unlucky. Boop. I only got 2 more lives before I'm watching. I think I'm gonna hand. DMX Geek is looking like he's gonna win. Let's see, I wonder. Could we just watch enough and stay out of the trouble? Oh, oof. Anybody coming for me? Yes, they are! This is bad though, because I'm inside my own line. But there's a hole. We'll take it. The 3 of us went into 1 point. And Slavista Gaming there got him. Got his boat. That was beautiful. That was a thing of beauty. We gotta take this as high as we can. I got 1 life to live. I've got 1 life to live. Boing. There we go. Oh, here we go. This could be it. Ooh, I used that wrecked bike to bounce over my own line and oh! It's down to me and DMX Geek. I got no boost. Have to try and loop him around. He's free. Go for another boost. We need a power boost. And I missed it. Oh! That's it. It's over. I looped in on myself. I can't believe I looped in on myself. Match loser. See if I can get that off again. Did it do good stroke? Gotta go to dinner. Gotta go to dinner. And on this note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. It's my favorite deadline. Deadline 3. With a full boat, man. This is gonna be good. Good stuff. 15 minutes and 10 lives. Last alive. Someone's going for the money. 1 round. Ready to play. I get to be green this time. I love green. Green is cool. Okay, we're loading at least. Fear the green line. I'm gonna try and actually use some kind of tactic here, trying to circle with somebody. Okay, that was pretty good. Drive each other right off the cliff there. Ooh. Oh, I just caught the end on that. Just caught the end. I thought I made it around. Alright, let's get ourselves settled in here. Let's focus. Ooh, we got somebody. That's a bunny hop. Which could be important pretty soon. Let's see if you can get inside my fence. But we got somebody. Ooh, that was kind of lucky. Now let's take off. Okay, new path. Come back up. Take it high. Keep it high, keep it high, keep it high! I do love this map. I just do love it. We've got speed boost. Oh, and I used it right when I speed boosted right into his tail. Here I am. Going, oh, the anguish. Someone used the time warp again.
Oh, speed boost.
Keep an eye on things here. Ooh. Man, I thought I had him too. I so totally thought I had him. What the? Are we dealing with some kind of lag issue there? So we got speed boost, and we're hunting. Come on, thank you. Thank you in the brain, 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 brain. All right, we got him. This seems to be part of it. You have to know where to look. There's a lot to this. It does look cooler too. Oh, too bad. Take the angle. Take the angle away. Pulls him in on his own. Cut across the axis. Oh, these guys are going to work. He can't see it. He may have survived that. I may have given him enough room. Ooh. We got a couple here. Why is my mouse not working? Come on, we gotta keep looking. That's yo! Kill streak ended. Problem always looking that way. You didn't see what was in front of you. Yeah, keep it on a swivel. You look in one direction anytime too long and you can. Oh, I can't believe I just locked out that power. Whoa! Here we go. Alrighty, let's just see. Beam down. I'm halfway through my lives. It didn't seem like it was going that badly. This is a winner-take-all one round, too. Okay, where are we at? They're behind me. They're behind me now! trail him back. Aim for the corner of his line. Split the difference on the ups right here. Oh yeah, okay. He's going that way. Stay outside. I've got no power-ups. Looks like none are going to be coming to me soon. Take the inside route here. Set up for something different. Boom! Oh, he hit the turbos. I don't know how he's even survived that. He's queuing for the power up. I'm going for the whoa! I really couldn't cut any inside any further than that. I was doomed. We need to position ourselves a little bit better here. Wow, he got me as soon as that was like a spawn kill. I couldn't do anything there. I'm getting like targeted here. I was doing so well too. We need to get away from where we can get in circle here for a moment. Don't give him that. Okay, we both walled off that one. I'm not even going for the bunny hop. Ooh, revenge kill. I don't even know how I got him. He just kind of like tried and split the difference on some of these people. Let's do the time warp again! Again, that doesn't really seem to give me any kind of advantage. It just looks cool, and that's a good enough reason. Cut back down in tight. Alright. Sometimes you just gotta be a little less predictable. Oh, I think we leveled something up there. We're on a kill streak. Two left to go. We knocked him out. Oh dear, I'm knocked out. Oh! I escaped one and then I hit the other. Oh, I couldn't. You had nowhere to go. I really didn't. I was coming down off the hill and there's nothing I can do about it. One life to live, folks. It's probably going to come down between the scout and Steve-O. We get give a power boost and I'm willing to try and run the board here. I'm dead. I tried to go for the kill and cut it in with the turbo boost. I think he bunny hopped it or something or other. Alright, this is a winner take all. Looks like Steve-O might be the one taking it. Will the orange biker or the pink biker take it? Got a boost. This is seriously just so good. Let's play, let's get in the way. That's pretty much the whole. Oh, wow, that was a nice move. That was a precision move. Loser. Yes, I know. 6,000 some odd. And let's do the good game thing. Good game, good game, good game. Here's for you! Yeah! For you! 20k, good game. There you go. Somebody left all together. Well, you'll have this. What are we doing next? He wants to do deadline 4. I'm in. I can do a deadline 4 at the same rate. Chapter and verse. There you go. For everybody else, has the MC thing kind of gotten old at this point? That was right up there with the CEO thing. Is that like pretty much? I mean, Deadline 4, I guess, is still considered a biker deal, but. Which this is going to be awesome for a while, I think. I'm still looking for the Yuga van, and that's going to be cool. I hope they don't make that, like, you know, $400,000. I mean, it's an old van. Let's be fair here. I mean, all right, the rat rod's a little expensive for what it is. If that was really fast, I could see $350 or whatever it is, $1,000 now. But, you know, a slow car that looks cool, all right, I'll give you that. 15-minute round duration, 10 lives. Steve-O's going for the money. So we'll probably make this a last round here, unless it's really quick. Last round for this video. Ooh, I get to be purple this time. I am the purple rider. It's a very Tron-y color. Boom. Ah, this one. With the tubes. Okay. We got one incoming. That must have lit just after he passed me. Oh, I tried to split the difference there and I landed wrong. Light up. Is there room here? We have to slow down. Slowed down too much. Got caught in the corner. Which my only hope was to try and... There's my smoking bike. I was gonna die there because I thought it was gonna spin me backwards. Ooh, this is gonna be snuggly. Okay. I haven't had a power-up in a while, I'll tell you. Okay, cut it. He's cutting it in that way, we'll cut it in this way. I think we got somebody. Somebody committed suicide. Another one could be committed suicide rather than die to my beams. It doesn't really matter in last minute standing. I think there's a points thing. It's a money thing, but... got me! I tried to cut him off and he was too fast. Am I halfway through my lives yet here? Not quite. Seems like more than three. It seemed like I just died a lot there. This is so much about just positioning. I couldn't do anything. He really outmaneuvered me on that one. I'm not doing well this time at all. This is like, what, is everybody just surrounding me? What the heck, gang? Please don't land on it. Oh. This is like, wow, I'm just getting obliterated. I have to go find a place to go hide. Let's do the time warp again. I might just stay out of the tubes. I might just try to square off the center area. That ain't gonna work either, is it? Cut it down. We gotta go in this tube. We got no other room. We got somebody! I'm not quite sure how. Go underneath and cut through, alright. Pop it, airborne. How did I do that? How did I sneak around there? Cut straight right across, don't even try and dance with it. Take this tube. I had to get, he was coming around to square me off there. Whoa! He's got to hit... Oh, all right. We popped over his beam. Pink is coming ahead of me. But luckily, he's going in roughly the same direction. We can slow it down, cut inside. We're good. We're golden. We're shining bright in the night. Let's go. Anybody coming? I don't think anybody's ahead of me. Okay, green's just popping up ahead of me here, but now we're going to cut through this way. I see some orange beams. We're not going to go in that tube. We're going to go for the cutoff. Too late, too late. We shot the tube and through. So we're going to go through this tube. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I didn't want to stop. I tried to squeeze it through, but it didn't work that way. It didn't work that way at all. Boogity, 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 boogity. Like I said, I'm using the respawn to my advantage. Because right now, well, I'm not in last. And beam's out. Ooh, yeah, we got somebody. Destroyed the scout, and the other guy committed suicide. Okay, let's whip through the tube. Pop it up in the air. Cut that back this way. See if we can jump over the beam of Pinky Tuscadero. Okay, and we'll go right around here. Whoa, this is bad. Oh, there's too many green beams. How did I not get somebody with the trail I was leaving behind? Three kills to go. Three deaths to go, rather, and I'll be out. What happened there? He bounced away, and I got stuck in a wall. Two deaths to go. I'm getting away from these people. They've all come out of this tube, so no one should be going into this tube. If they do, and if they do, if I had a speed boost, I'd be in good shape then. But now let's just cut across the access. One death. One death to go. Mostly I'm killing myself. Where am I supposed to go? Walls of death everywhere I look. Where am I supposed to... Ah, power up. This might be a saving grace. Let's see if we can get through here. One life to live. 7 minutes left in a round. Oh, and that was that. And as you might have been able to tell, I had to go to mute there because there were things going on in the background. And that looks cool right there. Just whipping that line around. I do return briefly from the original recording. Right around here, I think. You can hear me kick in and I'll be talking to myself so things have returned to quiet. Interestingly enough, not a lot of action going on right here. And you can hear things driving around. You can hear things then return to loudness. There were things going on in the background. So I said, all right, I'm just going to mute this out, and then I'll voice it over later like I always do. As you watch Mythiclone and the Scout and Steve-O try and take each other out here. They're all playing very defensively. I've had some very good runs on this map. I've had some very bad runs on this map. It's an interesting map. Very, very strategy... Ooh, there we go. Very strategy-oriented on this one here, you know. Or as Bugs Bunny would want to say, strategy. Was he trying to kill himself there? Or did he just get stuck? He could get stuck. He caught in the corner, and then it's all over. go, Mythiclone with that green line. Ooh, wow, full 360 and takes the guy out. And then drives into the wall for no reason whatsoever. Sometimes you lose track of your position and where things are. And you don't know, maybe he's playing this in first person just for like the effect. So that is kind of cool. But you can't see very much as far as, you know, walls will appear in front of you very quickly. That's not going to end well. Oh my goodness, how did he do that? That was impressive. And now he's just trying to... Oh, I figure he'll double back on himself. Where he's left a huge green line. Apparently, Steve-O was wrapping himself up so he couldn't have gotten around him anyway. Didn't do another tube. He missed the boost. Jumped the line and then blew himself up in the wall. Oh, man. Mythiclone. Good old Mythiclone. He's got one life to live. One life to live, and now he's gonna die. And there you go. That was the end of it there. Looks like they took each other out. And I knew I was a loser by this point. In this match, at least. Only got $5,710. Everybody's... That guy's his groin was on fire. That's terrible. The shrooms! Alright. You're all about the shrooms. That's... I would explain a lot as far as, you know... Nothing. I don't even know where I'm going with that. It doesn't really explain a lot. Steve-O won it. That was really cool. Yeah, I did not do well that round. No, that wasn't even close to being doing well. And on that note, it comes down to this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. And again, enjoy your Black Friday experience as we try to get this one up to you too. So you can watch it on your fancy-dancy phone while you're standing in line for, you know, whatever the equivalent of a Cabbage Patch Kid is this year. And we're back around watching more Mythiclone. Have a great night.